God is looking for available people to do His work. Jesus said, "The harvest was full, but the laborers are few." When it comes to investing our time, talent, and treasure for a life that will echo into eternity, we ask ourselves, "Am I available? Am I willing to say, 'Here I am, Lord, I come to do your will?'" Thank you.